Hi guys, Mark here. We're at the Rover UC. I'm here in Germany at OKM's headquarters in Altenburg. We're going to take the Rover UC and we're going to do a scan analysis in the field. What you see here is a test field that has a target buried in it. So what we're going to do is a scan analysis in the test field. You're going to see what it looks like on the smartwatch that's used to operate the Rover UC. And then after we finish the scan, you see it on the smartwatch, we're going to take it in, transfer it to the laptop and look at it in Visualizer 3D. Then we're going to show you what is under the sand. The objective is to help everyone understand what something looks like on the Visualizer 3D and what it looks like potentially underground. So we're going to do everything from the beginning, the scan analysis, all the way to the end, what the target looks like. Here we go. Okay guys, we've just finished the scan. We moved over to the shade because it's a little warm here today. So what we're gonna see though is here is our scan on the smartwatch. Sorry, it's a little difficult to see with the sun as bright as it is. But in the scan, if you can see it, you've got the red here and the blue here. That's our target. We're going to take this in, transfer it over to the Visualizer 3D, and then you guys are gonna take a look at it and see what it looks like there. And then we're going to show you the pictures of what it looks like out of the ground. So here we go. Hi guys, Mark here. I want to cover a tip today on using your Rover UC and transferring your data. With the Rover UC, you have a smartwatch that contains the app. And when you're operating the Rover UC, you're doing it with the smartwatch. When you want to do your transfer, your data transfer, it's the smartwatch to the laptop, not the Rover UC to the laptop. That's really important to understand whenever you're using your system for the first time, is the device is paired with the smartwatch and the smartwatch is paired with the laptop. If you try to pair the device with the laptop, you're not going to get the results you're looking for. So it's always important to remember that the smartwatch, just like on the desktop, is always between the laptop and the device. Hi guys, we've just finished transferring the files from the Rover UC smartwatch over to the laptop. We're looking at it in our Visualizer 3D Studio, and you can see what you've got here. This is your entire scan field. This is where we started scanning here. And based on what we're seeing, we've got a very strong red signal and a very strong blue signal, which is indicative of a ferromagnetic target. So with that as telling me, okay, that there's something magnetic like iron, and we know that in this case that the pipe is made of iron. So this is a very, good indication and a very clear indication of a probable target. And we're going to dig down and see exactly what's there.